15-year-old Abigail John was held by Boko Haram for more than 4 weeks. Her face is hidden for her protection.
They told us that if we do not convert to Islam, they will slit our throats. They asked the healthy ones to perform the Islamic rites, while we, the sick ones, did not perform the rites.
John was among three girls who recently escaped from Boko Haram.
The way they spoke to us, they had no intention of releasing us. They said we would be married off as soon as we got well, and that they would marry us to their members who were single. We never thought we would regain our freedom.
20-year-old Dorcas Aden was held captive for 2 weeks last September. She admitted that she denied her Christian faith and pretended to become a Muslim to stay alive.
They are teaching them Islamic. Some say they are married them. They are saying that they are training them. And they are showing us inside the laptop every day. And they are showing us the way they are killing people, killing soldiers, and they say, if they catch you ladies, they will marry the ladies. And if they catch a man, they will kill men.
The local priest is Father Maurice Kwairanga.
Some of them, it's very painful for them to go through this process of even telling what happened to them. But gradually, they're able to open up and to talk freely, to feel accepted, and to feel that the world has not turned its back on them.